Sadie.
This is the real story of the enchilada dinner. Uncle Wayne, beforehand, I was talking to him in the family room, and he said he didn't know what he wanted to eat. And I said, I think we should have stacked enchiladas like Grandma used to make. And he said, that sounds pretty good. So when Grandma asked him what he wanted for Christmas dinner, he said, I think I want stacked enchiladas, just like you used to make. It was all my idea. He stole it and put it on the CD.
That's not
Uncle Wayne's gonna get it.